It's snowing today. Breakfast. So the snow has decided to come down even heavier. We just had breakfast. It was yummy.
Small plates.
So what's the weather like back in England? We're waiting for the Superjeep to come pick us up to take us. No, not the Blue Lagoon today.
No, we've been to that already.
Where are we going? We're going to see a geyser and a
waterfall.
National park. And most importantly, Snowmobile.
GoPro, baby.
Pink geyser, 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 depending on where you're from and how you pronounce it. And then we see the waterfall, Kutfoss, and the glacier river Kvitau. And then we will have a look at the small crater, volcanic crater. And also, of course, we go on the snowmobile tours. The plan is to go to the national park at Thingvellir. It's around 40 minutes drive. And then we go to the, see the scouting hot spring and the waterfall. We just see one, and then we go up to the snowmobile area and come back and see the other one. But you will see all the sights, and you will go on snowmobile, and that's the main part, isn't it?
We started the journey in Reykjavik. We went over the mountain road here. And we are now on this yellow spot. And this is the lake. I'm offering you to take a stroll down to the lower parking lot here. And we'll pick you up there if you want to take the stroll. Or we can drive down there and have a brief stop. Then we drive over the Rift Valley, which is here. Here we have the American plate, and here's part of the Eurasian. Land over this mountain road towards the upper part of the lowland of the south, which is the largest agricultural area in Iceland, stretching 300 kilometers long black beach made of volcanic ash and sand. Let me drive by the mountains here to the geyser area, the waterfall, Kutfoss, called the waterfall. Then we go up here to the base camp where we dress up for the snowmobile. Drive up on the glacier area for an hour or so, then we go back to the waterfall, which that time it's around 2.5-3 hours. So you'll have lunch before we go up there. Then we go back and go down the lowland here. We'll stop here at the volcanic crater for 5 minutes or so. And then we go over here and this mountain road to Reykjavik.
Dropped ya. We are in the Thing Villa. To me, it looks like it should be called the Pink Villa National Park. This is where the Parliament was founded.
I've got a GoPro for a hand.
It's very snowy. It's very cold. It's also very cool. Ollie, are you having fun?
Yeah.
It's so frustrating, like having to look at the floor.
You're right at the moment, mate. Maybe you'll slip. Maybe you just push your hand.
Ooh! So pretty.
So pretty. There's a Jeep. Whoa, I've just nearly slipped and all. crazy, isn't it?
Whoa!
So where are we, Ollie?
We are near Geysir. Geysir.
Geyser.
Geysir. Geyser. Geyser. Geyser.
And some hot springs.
It's just started snowing. It's been quite clear just now.
Bloody cold though.
Focus.
And here we have a little geyser.
Yep. Wicked, yeah.
I had problems after a while actually holding it on because my thumb was just like, oh.
Yeah, this was the main issue too. Yeah.
Joe, do a snow angel. Don't go too far because I can't record you. Hang on.
Tomatoes here, this one. Greenhouses offer geothermal water, and maybe the electricity is coming from geothermal energy. Who knows? Technically, the water is installed. We have a lot of, in front of us, we have a lot of hiking paths, beautiful hiking paths where you hike between hot spring areas.
This is a small one, it's only about 250, 300 meters wide, I think.
Remember that it was snowing this morning? Well, less than 12 hours later, it has all gone. This is our dinner. What do you make of that then, Ollie?
What? What is the size of what now?